There's no deceiver more effective than a public school educated Brit. He could be standing next to you in a bus queue, having a forced 12 nervous breakdown, and you'd never be any the wiser.
My name is Piers, and I am a boarding school survivor. And I'm on a journey to understand the impact that boarding school has had on me and the thousands and hundreds of thousands of men and women who've been through boarding school.